Hello students, today I am here to explain you about how to write the assignment which you have got today. As this is very new to most of you, especially classes 6 and 7, so through this video I will try to help you out how to write the assignment. So as it is given in the notice from sister's side that you have to use A4 size paper, A4 size plain paper, or you can use the A4 size papers from your exercise which is meant for your exam. So here let us try to understand how to write the front page of assignment. Okay, this is the front
page. The first page of your assignment looks like this, the front page. So I will tell you how to fill it up. First of all, you must understand that one page will be used for one subject. That means you will have different files for each subject, separate files for each subject. So first of all, you can see on the top it is written first terminal assignment 2020, and below it is written your class. So here you will write your class, which class you are. If you are in class 6, you will write class 6. If you are in class 7, you will write class 7, and accordingly you write whatever class you are. And then next, below it is section. You will write your own section. If you are A, you write A. If you are B, you write B. If you are C, you write C. And then comes the subject, where the main confusion of most of the students is. So here in the subject, you will write one subject, the subject which is the assignment for. That means if this assignment is for English 1, you will write here English 1. Okay. And then below it is your name, whatever your name is, XYZ, whatever. You write your name and then you will write your class roll number. So this is how your first assignment front page will be. I hope it is clear to all of you. So don't be in any confusion and fill it up accordingly how it is told here. Okay. Now let's see the format for the answer sheet. Now first of all, you must draw lines on all the corners of the page. Okay. As you can see in the picture, the lines should be drawn in this way, and you must write a page number on the top in this way in every page. All right. So then next comes the way how to write the questions and answers, which is also another point of confusion among most of the students. So I will just show you how to write the questions and answers. So in any assignment, you must write the questions. Okay, so see the way we write the questions in here. It's like question number one, whatever the question is, you copy. Say I am just, for example, I am writing your name. Okay, so you will write the question, and then first you will answer this question. Do not write the next question. Answer this question. Answer this. This is just an example question, so don't write the same question. Okay, you copy the question what is in your assignment question paper. Okay, this is just an example. This is my first question. Answer is completed, so I will proceed to the next question. Keep little bit of space and then you start writing your question number 2. All right, whatever the question is. Do you live? Okay, and then you answer this question also. Answer. Then accordingly you proceed throughout till you finish to write all the answers. Okay, and again I am repeating, do not forget to write the page number on the right hand side top of the every page. All right. I hope it will be helpful to all of you to write the assignments in the correct order. And also one more thing, that once you finish to write a particular subject, you must arrange the papers according to the page number correctly, where most of the students makes a mistake. So please, students, do not make any mistake. Arrange the answer sheets, the pages correctly in correct order, and then staple it. Okay, you must staple it so that your pages do not get misplaced. All right. And also, as you have seen in the notification given by sister, that no file cover, stick file should be used. Do not use stick files. You can just staple it, and then together with all the subjects you can submit in the school through your parents, not you, okay, as it is given in the notification. So I hope this is helpful to all of you. And still, if any confusion, you can ask to your teachers in the WhatsApp group, which we have already created active. So you can ask there still if any confusion. So that's all. Thank you.